Hello, all of you. Today I will show one type of jig that we install the tie not properly. Okay, let's see together. Okay, now I install water filter, the small one inside, and we not use the scoot plastic on inside. Cannot cover this one. Okay. And even do not use the plastic or do not use the scoot and will air leaking from here. This is a fair project. Let's see together if you not you not install properly. Okay, and one more here also did not use also. Here did not use the scoot prevent waterproof or leakage water leaking or air leaking. Okay, we will see the result together. Okay. Okay, now I install input water tight here, but did not use the glue. Okay, did not use the glue. Okay, install the check. Okay, stop in the water. This. Okay, I still not. Okay, then here is apple pie. Did not use the glue also. Okay. Then for the apple pie, no need to use the glue. Now install the water filter, but did not use the glue also. Okay, this is the glue. Let's see the fabric together. Okay, I inform you, we just fill water. Maybe 80% are full. Okay, but I will fill the water until full. Okay, full. Okay, now it's full, and then turn on the valve here, and it's on also. Okay. Done. Okay, let's see. Okay, now done the installation. Okay, let's test it together. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Wow. Uniform. The water so weak and not strong. And this water cannot flow out the long time because I think it have leaking from connection. Okay. Wait a few minutes to see together. So easy to unplug. If we not use the glue and the project will fail because some connection will water leaking or air leaking. Okay, now it's not leaking. You see? Okay, let's see together. Let's see together. Please, do with me. Check some connection here. Oh, here! You see? You see? See? Wow, leaking here. You see leaking? Okay, one more. Here also! Wow! Here! Because... Ooh! Okay! Maybe unplug? Wow! When we not use the glue and over connection, cannot connect and work not properly. Oh. Okay. Okay, there. One more. Here. Okay, then finally, I want to inform all of you to know when
we installation the drum like this, must be use the clue or water clue to prevent the water leaking, a leaking some connection that we use the some connection like this. This one also I not use the clue. And okay, easy to unplug like this. And for my previous video, I use the clue all over installation and organization are work properly and our pick not fail like this. This one, this video, I want to share the experience only for this one. Okay, it's easy. This one also easy, easy, easy to unplug, easy like this, easy, easy, easy. Okay, this one also. Okay, so you see. Okay, finally, I want to thank you so much for watching my video and this one for the best experience for my installation or for my experience that show all of you. And if you want to follow our video, please follow the previous video, not follow this one, because this one I our installation not properly, not use the glue or plastic to prevent the water leaking or leaking some or the connection. Okay, thank you so much for watching my video. See you next video. Bye.